不过看起来他们在后射。
什么？第一次的车辆直接开到33号车上方，这不是节目效果，但也不要模仿。坐在美国印第安纳州的安德森·塞勒改装赛车迷在现场来看冲突发生过程。再看一次，过弯的时候，33号车和黑车两车争道相撞，撞击力道把黑车送上草地。但33号车似乎车况有问题，也开到一旁停下来。但这时候黑色车辆气不过，脚踩油门到了33号车的前方，随后一个大回转，下个动作吓坏所有人。是想把对方碾爆吗？黑色车辆开到33号车上方，这已经不止挑衅，还造成车辆毁损，这可让33号车手卡伦气得走下车，不断挥拳殴打黑车车手斯文福德，就怕情况一发不可收拾，远景赶紧到场中央。远景把卡伦吊倒，拿起电子枪将他制服在地，卡伦被电的双脚断乱踢，最后只好乖乖送饭，被扣上手铐带走。而另外一名开车碾人的斯文福德同样也被逮捕，在车场上冲撞常有，但像这样把人命和比赛本质抛诸在外的挑衅冲撞，火气未免也太大了。民视新闻综合报道。
And you do have to feel sorry for them as well, because this is the tennis, it's such an interesting game. But things can change so fast.
It's really an understandable reaction of Bulgarian Greg after just losing his serve and going down 6-5 in the fourth. But I'm telling you, I very rarely saw a player smash a racket like that so hard. This is Brooke for peace.
如果他发球跟他丢球拍一样就好，这样搞不好就赢。
梦之球队表现还算稳定，在大家对他的火爆脾气更是印象深刻，只要第三阵或是打不好，就会拿棒子来出气。
One, two, again, and a big swing and a miss. And look at the frustration as Gomez snaps the bat in half over his leg.
在他手中高压的球棒已经不知道有多少，这也成为 Gomez 的招牌，让他的老爸也想学儿子来霸气灌棒。
搞不好大球骨断掉了。对啊，他一打，结果不是球棒断掉，是他的骨头断掉。
那就算了，小梅超痛的样子真的是球盘颠。不过其实这位高伟也不是每次收的成功。在球场上的激情演出，也许能够带动气氛，但球棒很贵，太火爆也有可能把自己弄受伤。
今天球季找不到新东家，于是转战独立联盟纽泽西虎狼队，寻求成为大联盟的机会。他的控球一直有问题，中国原始队的比赛，他在投球上和对手球员有些口角冲突，最后终于忍不住出手了。罗瑞基接近打者头部的速球之后，雷德斯林准备好要开打了。从禁区杀出程耀文打者头部的速球之后，雷德斯林准备好要开打了。从休区杀出程耀文打者头部的速球之后，雷德斯林准备好要开打了。从休区杀出程耀文
一飞机。
准备一场的球迷纷纷对眼前这景象感到不可思议。三名一次中信兄弟的球迷火力眼整件衣服燃起熊熊火焰，仿佛对中信兄弟的支持也化成灰烬。
And the pitches have cleared. There is a melee on the infield. Nolan Arenado had a ball go behind him. He threw his helmet down, ran toward the pitcher's mound. Perdomo threw his glove down. Pitch is cleared. Here come the bullpens as well. Umpires right in the middle of this.
Three pitches. Ah, she's trying to get the power so high. But
the Rockies got it. I mean,
they got it. They're frustrated right now.
Yeah.
Nolan's had it.
Perdomo threw his glove straight out.
Oh.
One arm out. Being off.
Now with all behind him. Arenado still after him. And now we're going to fight a course deal. Potter has been hit the entire series. And Perdomo throws behind Arenado and hits on.
Perdomo throws the glove out of the benches of empty. Arenado swings wildly at Perdomo. And now everybody gets there. And here we go. He got the six. It was only a matter of time. And Arenado went.
对手过完后本来比赛已经暂停，没想到红色球衣的日本大学球员借用偷袭的方式恶意情报导致对手身受重伤，得休养三周才康复。
啊，这个
这个没有运动加工作的动作，不但引起日本关西学院大学的抗议，更被电视转播拍个正着，成为日本各界的讨论焦点。尽管那天证人已经辞职，但这样的恶质行为已经引起日本全国关注。受伤球员奥野根式的腹肌，更打算向加害者提出告诉。
我们将 Please Hold Up 全面失控。WTA 罗马大师赛32强，世界排名第5的 Please Hold Up 面对排名42的小将 Maria Sakkari。原本以为可以轻松打，没想到一路激战到决胜盘，局数5-5，40-40的关键分，这本该是 Plisova 轻松扣杀得分的一球，竟然被误判为界外。透过慢动作影片重播，这一记扣杀显然打在界内，杀过大的误判让 Plisova 的教练相当不满，场内嘘声四起。当事人 Plisova 也在主审和现身讨论后上前理论。红土赛事并没有开放鹰眼辅助判决，出现争议球时一律由裁判透过球印来判决界内或界外，刚好这一球又找不到球印，因此主审只能支持现审判决，结果这一局 Plisova 遭到破发，在气势翻转后连决胜盘也以5-7败下阵来，爆冷遭到淘汰。难怪 Plisova 在与裁判握手后就完全失控，发泄不满的情绪，留下傻眼的对手和尴尬的裁判。
看特殊跟接不说哦，这个球你常用这个球啊，
然后林昌永后来解释说他是要牵制二垒最好，二垒他根本没补位。
连的今天打到马斯卡给你留步子，confusão montada.
Oh, it's smart going out to go Smith, because I think what Smart believes that they pushed Al Horford while in the air.
Yes.That's a dirty play. Now, they might look at that as a flagrant foul as well, in addition to...
That's a flagrant too, man.
Yeah, right? It could be.
When you push someone who's vulnerable up in the air like that, to me, those are undercalled flagrant fouls.
You know, Tristan Thompson may have saved Smart, clearly flagrant.
Yeah.
And the other leadership, pushing Marcus Morris and...
Thank you.
同时，白海大球员吴少安遭到对手连捂，下面以及右勾拳放慢动作再喊揍。身穿橘色球衣的清国健康管理学院的球员猛然一击，让吴少安一阵晕眩，缓慢的低头转身，鲜血直流。而且多的比赛还在进行当中，直接崩溃在球场上。
投进三分球，帮助球队巩固胜利。有人会自然相当激动，但是对着观众比出跟我动作，这就让联盟觉得不设友好。去年凯文杜兰特也因为同样手势被罚款过。
怪事连连由运动场上也很多，踢球踢到嘣一声吓到所有人。就在大家搞不清楚状况时，就看到一名替补球员往画面左边走过去，然后足球员变身成飙枪手。什么事这么火，要跟球迷吵起来？原来是这位名叫萨纳的球员在场边热身时，突然一个点火的物品扔到他脚下后爆炸，当场把他打击下，也难怪会气成这样。而且他比赛也因此遭到没收。试想，要是扔进来的是炸弹，这个球员就掰了。这个白目球迷不但害球赛没得踢，还害到自己支持的球队要被瑞典的联赛给惩处。
把时间倒转，来到去年10月5号，精英的蓝鸟美联会挑战在罗杰斯天顶球场进行。人民主场的蓝鸟球迷为了干扰金神猪接球，竟然把手中的啤酒罐丢到场内。因为这起失控的意外，蓝鸟球团为了保护球员安全，禁止现场贩卖瓶装的啤酒。当然，经过调查之后，这名42岁的球迷 Ken Pagan 被揪了出来，同时也被起诉。现在得知判决出炉。马刚终身不得再进入罗杰斯天顶球场，还不得出现在球场的五百尺内，而且其他的29支球队的主场也禁止他进入一年，他还要社会服务100个小时。
大家不要紧张，我本身呢是一个汽车维修员，这个班子呢是我用来上公司用的，很合理吧？
周星驰电影里面汽车维修员的桥段被视为经典，想不到类似的情节真的在巴西的业余足球场上出现。原来这位叫莫尔塔裁判本身是一位警察，这一次是因为执法的比赛中疑似遭到球员攻击而恼火，所以冲进去休息室把他的家伙掏出来找人算账。影片一曝光，大家都惊呆了，毕竟踢球踢出火气是常有的事，但是踢到裁判拔枪肯定是千古奇闻。
他的碰撞，这场黄色球队球员被撞到之后一直浮现腰部，看起来非常疼痛。不过居然有主场的球员认为他是假摔，直接拉衣服将他拉起来，结果发现拉不起来就直接放手。但其实这样的画面还不是最夸张的，接下来队医组拿了担架上来，不过防护员是由主场提供，也认为这位球员是假摔，根本没有受伤，就直接把人推到担架上要抬下去，最后盲中有错。这段乌龙事件还没有结束，最后到了场外，防护员就像丢垃圾一样把球员丢到场外。这位被防护员惨摔的球员是希腊第二级别足球联赛 Egoteis 球队的球员 Leonardo Kluters。 虽然经过检查之后身体没有大碍，不过如此夸张的画面也让全球网友都惊呆了。民事新闻综合报道。
The European Championships in Finland He slapped away a gift bag and then shoved a mask onThe mascot for Helsinki 2012. Turns out that under that boxy blue-eyed head was a Frozenblood 14-year-old girl. Mascot on mascot assault, and we've seen mascots help run down rowdy fans, in this case with a belly flop.
Congratulate him, putting his arm out! Boom! Right there.He was a coward and he couldn't get him during the fight, and he sucker punched him right there.
Greg suffered a temporarily dislocated jaw.
And all that means to me.
A lacerated tongue that required 26 stitches. Butler went on to serve a 4-month jail sentence for the assault, but his reign of terror had only just begun.
Luke left the building, so did the semblance of reason. Police say 26-year-old Kyle Maragy is the person striking this 62-year-old man in the face.CMPD arrested Maragy tonight, charging him with simple assault. Ironically, the Washington Post reports that Bank of America Stadium is one of the top 5 safest in the NFL from 2011 to 2015.